A very good evening to one and all. So today we will start smart art. So smart art, it is a very smart feature of MS Word, PowerPoint and Excel. So it is used to make visual representation of your information. So we can easily illustrate a concept such as process, list or organization, chart, etc. with the help of smart art. So how we use it? So first of all, we have to click on smart art option. After clicking on smart art option, we have different type of the charts available in it. By using these charts, we can convert our text to predefined art design, and it is a very time saving graphic tool. So when we will press here, so there are different type of the options like process, cycle, hierarchy, relationship, matrix, pyramid. So it depends upon us which type of the diagram we need to represent our information. So accordingly we will choose. So when we will be clicking on all, so it will show all type of the diagrams related to list, process, cycle, hierarchy, relationship, matrix and pyramid. So as per our requirement, we will be choosing. For example, we want to prepare a circular diagram, so we will be selecting cycle. So after selecting cycle, we will choose a particular design. After that, we will press OK. So after pressing it, there will be a diagram in front of you. So this is a diagram you can use. So accordingly, you can insert text into this. There are two options. You can directly insert the text into these circles. Similarly, you can insert on text pane. So there will be a text box in the left side of this diagram. So in this, you can enter your text. So whatever text you will enter here, automatically it will appear in these circles. For example, we are writing center. For example, we are preparing a chart, a diagram, that is a process of communication. So firstly, we typed center. Then in the second step, it is encoding. After that, message. So we are writing in this text box that is in the left side of this diagram. So as soon as we are typing, so it is directly showing in that particular circle. So it depends upon us how many circle we need. If we need more circle, then we will press the enter. After that, pressing the enter, a new circle will appear, as you can see in this video. So we will write the required step accordingly. For example, feedback we have written. So this is the basic diagram which we have prepared. If we want more circles, so we will press enter and accordingly we can type. And if we want to reduce, then we have to press the backspace button. So accordingly that particular circle will disappear. After that, next we can edit it. So there are different type of the options. We can change the colors. So there are different options. So accordingly, clicking on these option, we can change the color combination and format of this diagram which we have prepared. So you can see by clicking on different option, so these type of the color combinations appear. So now we can change the format also. We can change the format accordingly by clicking on the diagram and selecting the format option, and design we can select on design. So jaise jaise hum ek particular design choose kar rahe hain, waise waise hamara diagram change hota ja raha hai. So it is a very important thing, very important feature that is provided in MS Office. सो इस टूल को यूज़ करते हुए वी कैन एनहांस द प्रेजेंटेशन. सो वट एवर डाटा वी हैव सो वी कैन टर्न इट इंटू डिफरेंट टाइप ऑफ द इंफॉर्मेशन. So after preparing the diagram, if we want to change the diagram itself, so we can also change it. So in a circular form, we have different type of the designs with us. So accordingly, we can change. So you have to click on design. Then in the left side, there are different type of the circular designs available. So as per our requirement, we can change it. So whatever you want to choose, so you have to click on that particular design. So in circular form, among these type of the designs, we can choose accordingly. So after choosing it, we can change the format of our text also. So whatever text is entered inside this diagram in different steps, so it can also be changed by using the option of format. So we have to click on format, and after that we can click on any of the format and it will change accordingly in all type of the steps, as you can see in this video. So this is a color diagram. And if we want to convert it in black and white, so we can convert it in black and white also. So various options are there. In 3D form also we can change. So 3D rotation will also be provided. And black and white if we want to choose, so we can turn it into black and white also. So automatically it will change by clicking on these options. So these are very smart features that are provided by MS Office. So we can use it to enhance our presentation. In PowerPoints also we can use this. Similarly in Excel also and in Word also. So I hope this video is beneficial to you. So thank you. Thanks a lot to all of you.